Hi, my name is Hanifa Adam. I'm a visual artist and a lot of times I play with food. I'm going to be taking you behind the scenes on how I make some of my food portraits.
I usually start by drawing a sketch. I draw it in a circular shape because that's usually the shape of the plate.
Then I'm going to be doing hair this time around. Usually I just do turban.
The reason why I sketch is so that I know where everything is going to be on the plate. I then put on the features on the face and then label it with what I'm going to be drawing it with. This is me making wheat swallow. That's going to be the skin. I put in a cling film so that I can preserve the freshness. These are the other ingredients I'm going to be using for the illustration. I go ahead and put on a lump of wheat on the plate and start molding it. The face, the neck, the shoulder, or wherever I'm going to have the wheat. When I finish molding it, I clean up the plate, and after cleaning it up, I smoothing it out with a cling film, usually sometimes with my hands, and I put the rest away for when I'll need it. Then I take the other darker colored swallow and make the hair, and this is where I'm going to be kneading wheat again to make her ear, and then I complete the hair. I'm going to take the eggplant and create the facial features and mold her face once more and clean up a bit. I'm giving her cheekbones and red lips, and then using the herbs to decorate the body and giving her a rosemary earring. Voila!